Bible tells us if any man considers himself spiritual, the Apostle Paul used his words, then let that person know that the things that I say are the commandments of God. And it grieved him. Boy, how that burned through my spirit today. And it grieved him to his heart that he had made man. I've updated that many times with people today, bringing it to our relationship with God.